fucking holy in that tomb.
Calm down. We got orders from the man. No one goes in or out.
They kill anything that sets foot in there.
You've been listening to the OMS crew?
Yeah, they said some guys went in there on a salvage job and never came out.
They're fucking with you, brother. Those bozos like to make shit up. Don't believe any of them.
After we discovered the tomb, they came. The Oni. First, the lights went out. Then the screaming started. Was it us or them? That horrible sound. It still rings in my head. They wore the armor of my ancestors. They cut us down with ancient blades. Gunfire, shouting, blood. We couldn't stop them. Everything turned to chaos. And then silence. They were gone. Why did they leave? Why didn't they kill us all? Captain Osaka is in command now. We are leaving the base, but not the island. We are heading inland, to the monastery. There's no other way. We must follow the Oni, all of us. If we can't control the star, we must destroy it. But I know, we're all going to die.
tomb must be in the lower levels. Elevator is jammed. That's where I need to go. I'm on the right track. Just need to figure out a way to drop the elevator with more force.
Command to operative. Stop. Trinity is concerned. Stop. Acquisition of star phenomenon unacceptable. Stop. Sabotage of access operation imperative. Stop.
One more to go. That did the trick.
Hello? Hey, anyone there? Man, fuck this place. What the hell am I even doing here?
Were these gifts for the ancient rulers of Yamatai? Or was there some kind of battle here? All right, this is it.